So let's go ahead and write the 4s2 to the second power and the 8s2 to the third and the square root of 2s2 to the power 1/2. Multiply the exponents, you get 2 to the power 2x. Add the exponents, you get 2 to the power 3 plus 1/2, which is 7/2. The bases are equal, so we can equate the exponents. 2x equals 7/2. Multiply both sides by 1/2 or divide by 2, and x becomes 7/4.